Hi everyone. Today I'm going to take you to a tour on a 400 square foot apartment. It's a very compact apartment and the best way it has been used. And it's a full-fledged apartment, I can say. I'll just take you through it and you can just enjoy and you can plan accordingly. Come, let's go inside. As I said, this is a 20 by 20 apartment. It's a square, exactly. And we are just entering into the living, and here you can see the seating, and if you just look over there is a kitchen, and here is the TV unit. And for the kitchen, what you need is a dining. So dining is something which is always used, so here we can just pull it when it is required and we can just usage. So, and again, put it back once it's not. Okay, so now this is a TV unit, it's a full fledged, and you can also have a storage just like this where you can store your crockery, etc. as such. And if you just come here, you have a balcony also. When I said this 20 by 20, this includes the balcony area. And you can see the balcony area. So, it's a sit out here, and it's for drying the cloths, and you can also see the bins, dry and wet format. So you can also see a storage provided over here, and for the reading we have a lamp. And now this is the storage above, and here what you can store is the blankets, everything as such. And you also can see the hanger supplies on the top level. Now we are worried how it can be accessed. Of course, we have a tool to access it. So it means like using the most of the area. So the most, like even reaching to the top to the ceiling, we can store things and we can make better use of this. This is the stick what we use for taking those floors. I'll just put back here. You can see the place where the storage is done for the vacuum cleaner, and even the chairs for the guests when more guests are there to use it on the dining. Let me just close this. Over here. And now I'll just take you to the dressing room. Here we have the dressing. And if you just come inside, you can see the shoe rack over here. And this is also stored in a very compact area so that it's not occupying the most of the place. It's just stored vertically and things can be stored more shoes. You can see the toilet over here. So you have a shower cubicle with all the features, modern features are available in the shower cubicle in such a small area. And we also have provided a space for the washing machine and for the detergents, required things for that. And you can also use the ironing board is stored here, which can be used once you wash the clothes and take it out and dry, and you can start using the for ironing also. And you can here see the storages for the toiletries, towels and all, etc. are so easily stacked over here. Now let me take you to the kitchen. See, this is a kitchen just with a width of 10 feet and the depth is 2 feet, but this is a fully loaded kitchen. Believe me, it's a fully loaded. You can see everything what is required in a kitchen here. First thing is like the cutlery. We have a cutlery over here and storage spaces for the pans, drawers, everything. Vessels, etc. And here we have a microwave oven, again additional storage over here on the top. And we have a chimney, a proper chimney with a hob, also the oven. So I can say this is a complete kitchen. Now you can also see an integrated refrigerator over here. So you can see a refrigerator and the freezer over here, and again storage above. Not only this, you also have a dishwasher
it's an immediate dishwasher which is not stained and it's very useful. Can just have a look on this. Actually, it's running. It's running. And you all know, people say that we can open the dishwasher in bend. So this is how I'm showing that also to you. Yeah, it's steam because of the sanitization of the vessels. Okay, I think everything is done. Do you think something is missing here? Okay, people have observed properly. Sure, they'll be knowing that they're still not seeing the bedroom. Bedroom is something which we use only in the night times, and it's not required to just waste the space for that. So here we have a bedroom which is ready for the night. Let's take all these pillows.
Who's that? My business. Yeah. Here your bedroom is ready. Just take the pillows above the counter. Is it like it? Yeah, that is ready. Okay, our guests are coming to your home. So, what about them? Where should they sleep? Of course, we have a space for that. Just hold on. Here, the mattress is ready. One more guest? Of course, it's here. You mean to say the guest has to sleep along with you in the same room? I think it's not so good. Of course, we have a divider for that. So now the entire room is made as a two rooms. Just close it. Okay. Now again the question comes. We are most practiced to the using the toiletries from the bedroom. So what about, because we have just one toilet, how the access is? Does the privacy is there for each person? Of course we have. You can just see the people who are using this room can use this door to use the toiletry. And of course the other bedroom, the one he is using, can access the door over there and come from here. This is a door for them to use and they can use the toiletry. So this is how we are giving the privacy. So hope you like this. If you like it, put a like. If you want to do it, contact us. We Solana Kitchens. Thank you.